This fly has to tread carefully. Like the sundew, it makes itself very attractive, oozing nectar across the brim of each leaf. If it strikes one hair, it can carry on feeding, but a timer has been set.